Here comes the quarterback, Burrow. Looking for a block, and he got it up on the front by Hopkins into the end zone. Touchdown! What a skipper!
Here's one for the end zone, and a pass is caught for the touchdown. Mike Thomas.
60 passes in 3 weeks.
Burrow steps up, throws, end zone, and caught for the touchdown, Boyd.
Ends last week against the Rams. Porter's Burrow goal here from the gun, fakes, throwing to the end zone, wide open. Aided to the sideline for the Eagles. Trevor Williams just pulled up from the practice squad, is on the field for the first time. Burrow to the end zone, wide open, touchdown, it's Higgins.
His second down and goal. Mixon out of the backfield. Has some daylight. Hurdles to the end zone. In for the score. And he
zone. Burrow from the gun. This time protected to the end zone. Is it caught? Yes, it is. It's caught. Little split second difference is so huge in the NFL. Second and 10. Burrow over the middle. Higgins breaking free. And Cincinnati back in front. Bernard in motion, play action, Burrow throwing, caught, Bernard, touchdown, and Cincinnati punches back. Tennessee has struggled to get off the field. Bengals haven't had too many fourth quarter leads. Burrow's pass to the end zone, caught, Boyd. About a 10-point lead. Second and goal, Burrow, near side, Bernard, touchdown. And this Bengals.